For a theater company as large as Theater Alliance, large spaces are a necessity for their performances.
There is a real lack of spaces, black box spaces, and flexible performance venues. And we're just excited to have this one for this year and be able to sort of create a space where we can make theater and maybe other companies too.
Making theater, they say, is critical in DC. Performances that tackle difficult social challenges are strengthening the scene.
You know, we're a locally based company that really works to reflect the stories of the communities that we're in. So I think that's allowed us to have a certain kind of resilience that the stories we're telling really connect to our neighbors and the place that we are.
Theater is one of those unique art forms that is a synthesis of all the things that we need to really invoke an emotional experience that can incite change. And I think it's important that as a community in DC and beyond, that we're fueling our ability to do that.
For over 20 years, Theater Alliance has been a popular DC theater company. But after losing their home in Anacostia in March, they were left homeless. But now, not only do they have a new home, they get to design the space too.
The design process, from the director's point of view, got to feel really free and holistic because we didn't have the limitations of like a standard, like these are the dimensions of the stage. We got to make all those decisions together.
All because of DC Mayor Muriel Bowser's new pop-up permitting program, giving them and other theater groups new spaces for the 2024-2025 season until they can establish permanent spaces. CNS TV, I'm Jordan Budney.